You know how much I love you, right? You're our baby.
Yeah.
I can't walk down the aisle with the most beautiful, perfect woman on my arm.
I'm not perfect. Far from it.
Well, to me, you are. Which is why I've got to tell you the truth. I can't start our married life together with a lie. Even though what I'm about to tell you is going to hurt you, all I can do is beg you to try and forgive me.
Aidan.
I cheated on you. And I hate myself.
What?
Look, I am so sorry. Please, Eva, you have to forgive me.